communities have a need for art and for art galleries, because regardless of whatever the climate is socially, politically, economically, there is an intrinsic need to engage with visual art, to make art, to learn from art, maybe to be challenged and inspired and even